forget it, Ned.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
We could go north. Eskeroth. Use a different name and start anew.
I would love that, my heart.
Embrace the light.
This stuff's got a kick like a growl! Drink up! British down, eh? Don't you know Uruks fight better with a little grog in them? Clear off, you useless! This job's mine!
Thank you. Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
Of old age.
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Novgorod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvan the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere. Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military.
I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Disorient him.
Ah.
think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come near the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink.
I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Come here, son. I have something for you. From the finest smith.
Father? Is it mine?
Every ranger should have his own blade. Care for it always. It is an extension of you.
It won't ever leave my side.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Drop your guard for a second. The grave won't be attention. I dare that ranger to jump down on me from up.
Don't let all the blood out! I want my meat runny!